Hello everyone, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time ever seeing me, my name is Sophia Kelly. Thank you so much for joining. Listen, there has been a new product that has been welcomed into the beauty industry, and that is the liner and lash adhesive in one. Now, I haven't tried it yet, but I am ever so fortunate to be gifted the system by Sawadi Cosmetics. This is their brand new launch right here. Say it with your eyes. A little bit about Sawadi Cosmetics. They are a Swedish brand and they are based in Dubai. So with this launch, we have 6 lash styles. We have a lash tweezer, and then we have the star of the show. This is the Vanta liner and lash glue in one. So the liner says that you can wear it alone. You can wear it with the lashes, of course. And then it has a 12-hour wear. It is waterproof, quick dry time. You don't need to add any more glue, and it's restickable. I think that is pretty interesting, and that's definitely something that I do want to test out. I also want to mention that all the products used today are going to be vegan, and that is always a plus. I'm gonna do some eyeshadow real quick and I'll be right back. All right, so I have some eyeshadow on the eyes. Let us get in closer so we can get this application started. So here I have the Vanta, which is a liquid adhesive liquid liner, and we're gonna get started. So I'm looking down into my mirror and I'm gonna apply this eyeliner as I would with any liquid liner I'd be using. So one thing that I love and that I'm noticing is that it is not applying much different from your typical liquid liner. So it's not thicker, it's not dragging on the eyelid, which I like, so that is a plus. We have 6 different lash styles to choose from. We have Amazonite, we have Tanzanite, Markina, Tiger's Eye, Crystal, and we have Titanium. I'm really interested in trying Tiger's Eye. When doing lashes, you want to make sure that you size your lash first. And I feel like this is going to be a good size for me. I'm just going ahead and putting mascara on my own lashes so that they will blend with the false lashes seamlessly. Because I feel this lash is going to be the perfect size, I'm not going to go ahead and cut anything off this lash. We're ready to apply, you guys. So I'm applying as I normally would. There's no glue on my lash. It is all in the liner, and we have contact. It is sticking to the liner. Oh my god, stop. This is fantastic. So now I'm just gonna pinch it together. No, this has definitely changed the lash game. Like, this is incredible. I am obsessed with how easy that was. This is also such a beautiful style lash. Like, I think this is perfect. I went ahead and repeated the same steps that I did for this eye, but I do want to see if it is restickable, right? So I'm gonna take this off. So now that I've taken this off, it didn't actually pick back up any of the eyeliner. It's not left being patchy. There are no missing pieces here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and stick it right back. And it is definitely going back on. That's honestly so incredible. That is really great. That is... I didn't think it was gonna work, to be honest. I'm gonna be completely 100% honest. I didn't think the sticking power would be just like the first time, just as strong, but it is definitely there. It is there to stay. I just wanted to come in a little closer so you guys could really see the application and the lash style up close. This is it, you guys. I have the lashes on, and this is the completed look. I have to say, I am so shocked at how well this product worked. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't think it was gonna work that well. And a huge shout out to Swati Cosmetics. You guys did such a great job with this formulation. Vanta is definitely a liquid lash adhesive and a liquid liner. It is 12-hour wear, waterproof. It is vegan, all right? It is re-stickable, as you guys saw here. Take off the lash and it sticks right back with the same sticking power, which is amazing. You can wear this liner with the lash or without a lash. There's almost no drying time and you don't need to add any more glue on top of this. Honestly, I think this is such a great product overall. This is going to help so many lash lovers out there that deal with the struggles that we all deal with when we're applying our lashes. So this one, I have to say, is a good one for the books. I want to thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you guys are interested in getting your hands on Vanta, don't worry. I will link everything down below in my description box. But that's all for now. I'll see you beautiful and amazing people soon. Bye, you guys.